It's time now for our first talking guest, as Norman Gunster would say, on Nightmoves. And he's a guy that's been around for quite some time in Australia. He's had a lot of experience in musicals and all sorts of things. He's a pretty versatile sort of guy. He's in town at the moment as the support for the Bryan Ferry tour. Very modest man too. Jon English.
Hello, everybody.
G'day, Jon.
G'day, Lee.
Welcome to Nightmoves.
Thank you.
How are you?
It's a very Bob Seger-y title, isn't it?
Yeah, similar.
There's Bob Seger wrote Turn the Page, you know.
Did he really?
Didn't you know that?
Ignorance.
Oh, that's all right. I didn't know either.
How did it go tonight?
Very good.
Yeah?
Terrific. Yeah, it's a good set. It's very good. Like, it's a good show.
Yeah. There've been some really nice raves about your own performance in the papers.
Oh, that's nice. You know, because the trouble with me is I've sort of done too many things at once.
Yeah.
And I've never sort of stuck to rock and roll. And I've got the band now, and, you know, we're just going to do rock and roll.
Yeah, how is the band? Like, it's only sort of been together for about 4 weeks now.
Yeah, right.
With an ex-Sherbet member.
For 24 hours.
24 hours.
Yeah,
Jim
right.
Gannon, yeah.
Oh, it's going well. Actually, Jim was going to sort of come tonight, but he's looking at his navel.
Contemplating the navel. Okay. You've got an album out now too, and also a new single around town.
Yeah, well, it was sort of coincided with the tour. It's called Minister Midnight. And what time is it?
Well, oh, no, that's somebody else that gets into all that.
Oh, right.
It's just a shade after midnight.
There
was some good news today. You just found out that you're about to become an uncle again.
This is right. I'm an uncle again for the third time, but it's with my brother.
Your brother.
This is terrific.
Who just happens to work in this place, actually. He's the floor manager here, Jeremy English, and I don't know how he's going to like this. Jeremy, can you come up here a thing? You will see how similar to Jon Jeremy looks.
Say hello, Jeremy.
Do you see how similar to Jon Jeremy looks?
Isn't that frightening?
Yeah, we're brothers, actually.
Congratulations.
Yes, yes. We've got the same mother, actually.
Funny about that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Works out that way.
Well, yeah, Jeremy's the floor manager, and you're just about to have a... your wife's just about to have a...
Well, it'll be sometime, yeah.
This is getting all very incestuous. Look, we might let Jeremy get back to his floor managing right now.
Well, actually...
Back on the floor.
Soon, I think.
Good. Oh, really?
Your last record, we're getting the wind-up already. Jeremy's frantic. We might just keep on talking for a while.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, right. I will ignore him totally.
I'm older than him.
He is your brother.
Yeah.
Lay It All Down, the record that you had out last.
Yeah.
We've got a clip to show you of that. Look, he's going all frantic now, giving us the cutthroat sign and all that sort of stuff, winding us up. Can you tell us something about Lay It All Down?
Yeah, well, it was written, you know, by a couple of sort of very... it's one of those songs that's been around but not been sort of played a lot, so we sort of do it. It's a very good live number, actually.
Yeah.
And
Speed it up. I think he's...
it's a very good live number, and, you know, it's on the new album. It's the first track, actually. We've got another single coming out called Behind Blue Eyes, which
Behind
is working
Blue
really
Eyes,
well.
And Jon,
it's really working.
While Jeremy
works well
is going
on,
to go and lay
camera.
Jon out, we'll get into Jon English, Lay It All Down. See you later, Jon.
Someday you wake up feeling bad. The best you had was all used up yesterday. You need some way to work out all your dreams. You need some place to wait for. Turn yourself around.